Yes, yes. Welcome to the Boardmasters 2021 video. I didn't know when to start it, and I just thought I'm going to start it right now, mate. We are waiting for a coach, which is going to be at least half an hour, which is a little bit long. They're running late, but realization's hit. Me and Chris. I have so much stuff to carry. It's like 1 o'clock on Thursday, and literally, mate, we'll make it work. But yeah, basically just having breakfast. Breakfast is gonna be one fruit punch money, mate, and a flapjack. All right, so we realized that we're not actually gonna be eating a proper meal for like 4 or 5 days, and there's a Subway right there. So yeah, had to be done, last meal. Fucking Chris has got the goods. If you got that feeling, yeah, just take time and step away.
Oh yeah! No!
Yes, yes, all right. The views are actually mad. Big up Boardmasters. Unreal scenes. I'm not gonna lie, I got this like 25 quid tent off Amazon, mate. And it is so shit. Like, I'm pretty sure I haven't put it upright, but at the same time, I have no idea what I've done wrong, but this is what it's looking like.
Someone's tent just blown off.
Oh shit, mate. It's unreal weather, but it's quite windy. Someone's tent's just flown by. But yeah, you can probably tell the tent's not looking great. Chris's tent looks fucking sick. But we're pretty gassed just to be here, to be fair. So we tried to sneak in like 2 litres of spirits, and one of the litres got found, so we only have 1 litre of spirits. But fuck it, it's fine. We've got the mate, can you chuck me a tinny? Here we go, this is the first one. What time is it? It's like Thursday, 25 past 6. It's been long actually. Pick up Carlsberg pint. I actually can't believe that tent, man. Oh shit. That was a rookie error. Alright, that's warm as fuck.
What's dirty about girls?
Introduce yourself. What's your name?
Hi, my name's Chris.
What's your star sign?
My star sign is Cancer, born July 4th.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'2 and a half.
5'2 and a half, fucking unique. All right, so the shit tent chronicles continues. I literally was gonna buy an inflatable bed to sleep on, and then I was like, nah. This is a £5 yoga mat from Tesco, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna save like 30 quid on it, which is like a decent bag.
You're a YouTuber by yourself?
Nah, I just like to make home videos.
Yes, mate! Alright, literally just walked in, mate, and the absolute boys are here, mate. Yes, yes, absolute sunset. Fucking let's go, mate. I'm not gonna lie, the scenes are actually mad, mate. Like, Boardmasters, fair play.
Bro, that's not okay. Oi, oi. It's literally midnight on a Thursday. Hey, dry pot noodle.
What flavour? Beef and tomato. No wonder it tastes like shit.
Mate, you've got no water.
No.
You're eating that dry.
This is beef and tomatoes, not... I fucking eat one of yours.
What?
I didn't buy beef and tomatoes.
You've eaten one of... You ate one of my fucking pot noodles. You ate one of my pot noodles with no water.
Yeah.
Beef and tomato. Oh, fuck's sake, mate. Huh?
Wait, what?
What?
Mate,
what?
Something's exploded in here.
Wait, what is that, she? Oh! Wait. What? What?
There's a pot noodle somewhere that's just blown out.
Wait, okay. Oh, there's a nest. Oh, fucking hell. Look at that pot noodle. Look at that pot noodle, mate. I don't think I've got enough water in there. You look like Hagrid with that lantern.
Harry.
Harry Potter?
Dumbledore, are you? You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard? I'm a what?
You're a fucking wizard.
Dumbledore's after you, Harry. Oh, what? Is actually something exploded?
Yeah.
What's that?
Grapefruit.
Tinned grapefruit.
Tinned grapefruit.
Hey! Wait. No, 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 no! Let me do it, let me do it. Let me do it, let me do it. No!
Yeah.
Yes! No, don't cut yourself. Is that juice? Bro!
Straight fucking syrup.
Oh, mate! Fucking send it! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh yeah, is that a good grapefruit? Oh yeah.
Alright.
Send it. Send it. What have you got? What have you got? What in the fuck are you drinking? You got fucking grapefruit? And a fucking tinny, mate! Yeah! Whoa!
Fucking
fucking hell, mate. Mate, they didn't fucking do... That's how they do it down in Sydney, mate.
Fuck you, can't. Fucking shit, mate.
That's how they do
fucking Melbourne, mate. Fucking Steve, mate.
Fucking down under, mate. They fucking supersetted
fucking
with it.
Yeah, shit, get down your tits like, can't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, can't, mate. Yeah. They're fucking passion fruit. Yeah.
Fucking shit, sassy foods, mate.
Oh, mate. Those fucking pot noodles.
Yeah. It's the fucking Sony 2141 AB.
You just tuned in to Chris and Dion FM at live at Boardmasters, the latest technology. Yes, cracking open another tinny. 4 p.m. on a Thursday. Yes, yes, big up. What are you? Yes, 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 mate. All right, update. Thursday, about to get a bit seshy, mate. Oh yeah.
It's Friday.
It's Saturday, Sunday. We basically have just been chilling. What did I do? I did one of those things.
Oh, beer bong.
I did a beer bong. I walked past, I was walking down the path, and then some lads were like, yes, mate! And then, do you want to do a fucking, what's it called?
Beer bong.
Beer bong, but with a Thatcher's. Cider, which is bare carbonated and loads of air, and I did it, mate. I did it like an absolute champion, no spillage, but I did leave with like loads of fucking air in me. However, it was fucking sick.
One, two.
Yeah, go on. Yes, mate. Had a couple beers, mate.
Got paid to get a
guy fucked. Yeah, Chris got paid £500 to fucking do got. Nah. I can't disclose that information. Mate! Basically, today's Friday, today's the big day. The boys are on their way. Mo, Tom, Alex, Rob, literally everyone. We're gonna get absolutely fucking sending it. We're gonna. That was English. We're gonna absolutely send it, mate! Metrik, Andy C. With our fucking speaker, mate. Yes, yes. Nah, this is the big one, though. This is the big one. It's 4 p.m. and we are getting ready to go hard tonight. Like, proper fucking hard. Friday, 8 p.m. Boardmasters 21, about to enter the DB90. Coven, Metrik, Andy C. Yes, yeah, oh, mate, I'm absolutely buzzing. Let's fucking go, mate. This is so sick!
I'm on the way.
Somebody make some noise for Andy C, please! Nice, nice. Thank you.
So I'm currently in Costa editing the Boardmasters video, and it's already 25 minutes long. And I'm thinking what I'm going to do is I'm going to make it into two parts. So this is going to be the outro. This is the end of part one. It takes us up until the end of Friday, and I think Friday was just the most insane, one of the most insane nights of my whole entire life. So yeah, big up to everyone who's watched this far. Part two is coming very, very soon, and it's going to be just as sick. I appreciate all of you, and yeah, shout out to everyone that came and said hello to me at Boardmasters, because I literally can't even express how sick that weekend was, and everyone I met was so sound. So yeah, shout out Boardmasters crew, and yeah, share this video, give it a like, leave some comments. I'll see you in the next one, mate.